2,000 hours. Learn how to gain 2 hours of incredible productivity every day in this hyper-busy 24/7 world. Author George Davis' contention, that we can regain control of our life by being highly productive 2 hours a day seems almost silly. In his book 2,000 Hours, however, Davis makes a compelling case that we can make most of important work done in a total of 2 hours, or similarly, overall a small amount of time. 2 hours, he explains, not a magic number but representative, a short amount of highly
representative of a short amount of highly
productivity period that which we should aim. Not a micro
N4. 那个 four 本来是在关带之前，好，那个 N4 听懂我意思吗？那 four 本来在关带之前，掉到关带之后，啊，掉到句尾，是不是介系词可以到句尾？还记得吗 ？OK。
Not a microprocessor. The secret is to change the mindset of most productivity efforts, which is built on the concept of trying to be efficient for the entire day. The facts proven, like science, is that machines and computers can be efficient for 8 to 10 hours a day, but humans cannot. A brain is not a biological version of a microprocessor. You can just turn it on and off. It needs to rest. It become distractions, and that's okay.
那个 distraction 是名词，这个是形容词，所以不是 distraction. Distracted.
It become distracted, and that's okay. In short, Davis writes, we need to stop emulating the productivity of machines, and instead work with our continually expanding the knowledge of how the brain works. 5 strategies based on the science of a brain. Davis has developed 5 productivity strategies that are designed for humans and not machines. Strategy 1, recognize your decision points. It may seem that the moments between the tasks is unimportant and in fact on productivity. After all, you are not working. As a result, most people rush through what Davis called decision points. Lost time a day when you are deciding to do next. In the quest to be productivity, however, people don't have enough thoughts for what they should do next. They grab to do the first tasks they see and end up spending enormous amounts of a task of secondary importance. There's a time and place for less important work, but leverage your decision points will help you keep attuned to your largest priorities. Davis writes, strategy 2, manage your mental energy. Not all hours are the same. This is a major difference with machines. Machines will work the same, no matter when they are operated or for how long. A brain will become tired, and different tasks have more or less impact in a brain fatigue.
Fatigue.
Davis urges his readers to learn when their mental energy is in its peak. This is the moment to focus in the importance of the task, and they should be careful not to drain their energy just before that energy is most needed. Strategy 3, stop fighting distractions as with decision points. Distractions are often seen as the enemy of productivity. In truth, there can be opportunities for restoration and focus. That doesn't mean reading sports pages or cyber loafing on social media sites as well. Davis explains, daydreaming for a few minutes, however, when looking out the windows, can send you back to the task, refreshed and focused. Strategy 4, leveraging your mind-body connected. There's a tendency.
The source means connection.
Connection. There's a tendency, Davis writes, to separate the mental from the physical. In truth, mind and body are connected, and this offers the opportunities to help or hurt your mental capacity.
Capacity.
By how you treat your body. How, what, and when you eat or drink, for example, can make a big difference in your mental capacity.
Capacity.
Use this mind-body connected to your advantage. Davis urges. Strategy 5, make your workspace work for you. The right physical environments also play an important role in your productive. You often can change the place you work, but there are lots of small little things you can do to ensure your workspace are helping, not hindering your productivity. He writes, these 5 deceptively simple strategies, Davis writes, are effective not only because they're simple and easy to start implementing, and because they work with, not against your biology. In this quick and engaging read, Davis makes a compelling case that the secrets for creating the condition for at least 2 hours of incredible productivity every day is to forget efficiency and draw on the lessons from the latest research in psychology and neuroscience. Psychology and neuroscience. Two disciplines have nothing to do with machines.
Oh.